What's up guys and welcome to my new video. Today I'm gonna show you how to play PUBG Mobile on your PC or on your laptop. But first let's hit like and subscribe, turn the bell on and let's go. First what you need to do, just open Google and type game loop. Open the first site and you see on homepage you can play all of Android game on your PC or on your laptop. But now we search PUBG Mobile. Just click here, download in right corner. When you download game loop app on your PC or laptop, just open it. And your app will launch in new window, but first change here language and set it on English. And go now install, just wait few minutes for installation. When you install game loop app on your PC or on your laptop, just hit here shortcuts and start to get game loop on your desktop. When you launch the app like me, you will see here home, library, store, streaming and me. We just now search for PUBG Mobile. Just type here in search PUBG Mobile. And hit enter and you see here in first place PUBG Mobile. Just click this and go here install. Just wait for installation process. When you install the PUBG Mobile game like me, just hit here open and it will be open in new window. And you see here game loop support high quality definition in games. If you have a lower PC, just hit here standard and click here save. Okay guys, I installed the game and I just launched the game to show you that all works correctly. That's it guys for this video, just hit start and enjoy your PUBG Mobile on your PC or on your laptop. I see you in the next video and bye guys.